Speaking of Amarillo Wolf, remember Mr. Brown from Amarillo?